The multiverse is a theory which attempts to explain everything that exists or ever can exist. There are three main categories that comprise the multiverse theory. The first possibility is known as the bubble universe, which suggests that if space is infinite, then there must exist an infinite number of other universes which are completely foreign to our own. It's also possible that there exists an infinite number of universes which are only slightly different to ours, or possibly exactly the same. The bubble universe theory has no experimental evidence and cannot be proved. The second category is known as the many worlds theory. This theory suggests that for every event which has multiple possible outcomes, each outcome is realized in its own separate timeline, which can be neither experienced nor observed from any other timeline. For example, suppose you roll a die and the number 1 comes up. The many worlds theory suggests that each other possibility is realized in its own individual timeline. Again, this is just a theory which cannot be experimentally proven. Lastly, the third category deals with the possibility of alternate and extra dimensions by describing our own universe as a three-dimensional membrane embedded within a higher-dimensional parent universe. Since we are confined to a three-dimensional universe, it is currently impossible to experimentally verify the existence of more dimensions. This theory can be likened to the individual pages of a book, which collectively make up the entire text. Once more, we have no way of verifying this theory. If this seems a little overwhelming at first, an example may help to understand. Let's explore the many worlds theory in more depth. Suppose John meets Susie. It could be love at first sight. Maybe John marries Susie, and they start a family. Then John and Susie grow old together and live happily ever after.
But what if?
But what if John and Susie had simply walked past each other? None of this would have happened, right? Well, not according to the many worlds theory. With many worlds, every possibility for John's day occurs. In one timeline, he is 15 minutes late for work and never sees Susie in the first place. Maybe he actually does fall in love with Susie, and he actually does live happily ever after. Maybe Susie says no to dinner, and John decides Jane is the girl for him instead. John may even decide that he enjoys his bachelor life. According to many worlds, all these outcomes happen in their own respective timeline, which in turn branch into infinitely more timelines. In John's consciousness, however, he is only aware of having ever experienced one timeline.